unpopular opinion when people ask, may BPO experience ako, may management experience ako, paano ba at ano ba yung magandang niche na i-target ko para makatransition ako full-time as someone who works from home or a freelancer. Ngayon sa question naman dito ni Summer, sabi niya 4 years na siyang team lead, prior to that support rep siya, need daw niya ng advice kung paano nga ba magsimulang mag-work as a virtual assistant. Now many people would say, pumunta ka sa SEO, maraming pera doon. Or some people would say, mag-SMM ka kasi madali lang ginagawa noon. Or mag-aral ka ng media buying kasi yun yung uso ngayon. Guys, let me stop you right there. Baliwala na marunong kang mag-run ng SEO, ng ads, or even social media management kung hindi ka magaling gumawa ng copy. So ano nga ba yung sinasabi natin na copywriting? You see, no matter what strategy, whether mag-SEO, mag-run ng ads, or organic via social media marketing, every marketing effort requires a copywriter. Copywriting is the combination of art and science of writing persuasive text or message. So, ang goal ng copywriting is to motivate people, motivate the target audience to take specific action based dun sa goal ng strategy na gagamitin sa marketing effort. So, simula dun sa headline, yung hook, yung body ng text, yung caption, yung call to action, pati yung tone, yung writing style, ganyan, lahat yan kasama sa copywriting. At kapag marunong kang gumawa nito, lalo na pag na-master mo, napakaraming opportunity para sa'yo sa freelancing industry. So you'd often hear me say this, kung ikaw ay nagsisimula pa lang na mag-freelancing, naghahanap ka ng offline, flexible, output-based, mag-try ka muna ng either technical writing kung mas gusto mo sa operation side, or copywriting kung ikaw naman ay nasa creative side. Kung ang balak mong suungin na daan ay nasa digital marketing space, then copywriting is for you. If you wanna give copywriting a try, just to see if this is something na you can do as a side hustle, then we have a class this coming weekend. 999 pesos lang siya. Pagkatapos ng live class ninyo, meron kayong internship na pwede ninyong gamitin yung pinakang output sa inyong portfolio. If you guys wanna join, punta lang kayo sa profile ko, i-click niyo yung link sa bio ko. It will then open our GitHub under live mentorship classes. Hanapin nyo lang 999 copywriting with internship. I-click nyo lang yan, it will open the form. Kung nasa Instagram ko kayo, ito yung i-click nyo. In case na hindi gumana yung TikTok at saka yung Instagram, punta na lang kayo sa Facebook, hanapin nyo tong video na to. Sa mismong caption, nandun na yung link ng form. Ganon din naman sa YouTube, nasa description box lang. Ulitin ko lang guys, ito maagap magkuklose ito kasi meron pa kayong pagdadaan ng onboarding bago yung live classes. After nung live classes, saka yung internship na 2 weeks. After nung internship, saka kayo makakapag-application book kung saan tuturuan namin kayo mag-apply pagkatapos. After nun, saka kayo makakapag-schedule ng mock interview, which is your one-on-one with me. Saka pa lang namin ibibigyan certificate. So, bago pa kayo sumabak, ramdam nyo na, talam nyo na yung feeling ng may client. Kasi dadaanan nyo na ito lahat ng bagay na to. So, ready na dapat kayo. Anyway, hope this helps. Comment any questions you guys have about working from home. Follow for more work from home. Chismis. Bye!